it's Eldora. Six car, qualified, seventh. Starting mid-pack, there's, I think, 13 of us in here. Yeah, 14 signed up, 13 of us in here. That wasn't a very good lap by me, but hopefully we'll do better in the race. I'm getting the hang of these a little more. Usually just a sprint car guy, but I've been liking these limited lates a lot more. So if you like stuff like this, or want me to see me play other games, follow me on Twitch. It's twitch.tv/brockwithabeard. I'll have a link to that in the description. This week, we got week 13.
Good luck, Preston.
Yeah, we'll see what new content they bring out. It'll be probably tomorrow. This week, either Thursday or Friday, I plan on. I don't know what I'm going to play yet, but usually after a day or two, week 13, once people have tried out the new content, whatever that is, and had a couple days, they're ready for a new season to start, so there might not be as many people signed up for stuff. So, Thursday or Friday this week, we'll jump on the PS4 and we'll play, I don't know yet, play a lot of different stuff. Wreckfest, maybe Dead by Daylight, some old GTA, I don't know yet, but if you're interested in that, give me a follow over on Twitch. I'll put the link to that in the description. Alright, let's do this. Good luck, everybody. Starting mid-pack.
You should be starting on the inside.
That's not where I'd like to be.
Close.
Hopefully we avoid any...
You should be starting behind the paint.
...drama. Last time I did this, yeah, this is my second attempt at these this week. First one, we were in, third, fourth, and a couple guys got into a kind of a war, and they kept beating on each other, and I was a victim of it. So, hopefully this goes better. Just did Dirt Street Stocks in Bristol. That one's definitely not going on YouTube. I was just so slow.
Remember,
just one of those
nice
days.
Smooth, clean
but,
shift.
All right,
easy
see if we
on
do
the
better.
Brakes all day. Pace car's off. Green flag.
Outside. Still out there at the door. There by half. Door outside. Clear outside. Outside. Clear, clear, clear. Outside. Awesome. Outside, outside. Clear if you need it. Outside. Clear, clear, clear. Outside. Clear outside. clear.
Yeah, bottom's not really important for me, but
I'm through there, brother.
Where are you going?
Inside. Clear low. Inside. Still there. Clear. You'll be coming to five to go this time. One inside.
At least you're holding one.
Still inside. You're clear, clear. Two inside. Clear. Two inside. One inside. Still there, clear, clear.
What the hell happened there?
Still inside. Still there. Clear. Clear.
David Storch
trying to get out of the way, and the end kind of ran over.
That's what I figured. He just slammed me in the wall. But I can't really say much. I think I got
on backwards on the inside. From the top.
I was in the middle and the five came up and hit me.
Come on back.
Or the outside.
Yeah, the five, sorry.
You're clear.
Yeah, I got hit in the right rear. And it made it so I basically couldn't steer.
Flag.
Get out of the way.
Not that I know of.
At least what I did was an accident. And I just got turned again.
And that was a lot of fun.
Two races this week, and both of them have been people not knowing racecraft. So let's see what
happens. Tender through my right rear, and it was any chance of turning I had.
I did touch him, but oh yeah, 10, 5 just... Okay. Alright. I would call that one on 5 for... Just push it up. That was avoidable. Hold on. Let me see that again. Let me see if I'm trying to be as fair as possible. Let me see. Chopper. Oh, shoot. There. Tim does hit him a little bit, but okay. Yeah, he just turned right. Yeah, the five just turned right and looks like he finished him off. It looks like the 10 hit the 5 and the 5 retaliated. And he hit me. Yeah. I thought it was the 10. I thought the 10 was door slamming. So I'm trying to get around. Okay. So I'm trying to get around the 5. He won't get out of the way. He's holding his line at least. So I get a little loose there, and the 11 just doesn't lift and runs me over. He had all of this fun. He had all of this room out here. He did not have to do that. That would have been a pretty easy pass. He did not have to drive through him like that. I am a little loose there, but he had all this room over here. Alright. Looks like week 13 starting early. Oop. What do we got here? Yeah. We're taking a shot of the 10. Yeah, this... I've been in two of these races this week, and both of them have been just people showing no respect. At least if I make a mistake, I own up to it and apologize. Sunrise, thanks for the follow. Oh yeah, you're all good. Yeah, it's I'm more mad about what happened with the 10 and the 5. So here, what laugh was that? I don't remember what laugh that was. Let me see. Okay, was it this one? Let me see. So... it might be the next lap. But, I'm trying to get around the 5 here. I did think you had a little more room to ride. I didn't think. I thought it was really easy. But I'm more mad about this. It looks like the 10 and the 5 get together, and the 5 just kind of came up and put me in the corner. Yeah, I'm more mad about that. But I've been in two races for these this week, and both of them have been like this. So, looks like week 13 starting early. But yeah, we're all good. Don't worry about it. Usually if I'm mad, I'm mad for a minute, then I get over it. I go on to the next race. Speaking of that, yeah, on to the next one. Yeah, good racing. I didn't think you did it on purpose. I thought you had a little more room. But it's all good. I did kind of get a little sideways too, so it was kind of on me too. But yeah, it's all good. Thanks for the follow.